Some communities also held special state house elections in Rockingham District 21, which covers Newington and part of Portsmouth. Democrats will hold on to the seat after Jennifer Mandelbaum's win. Stratford District 11 covers Lee Madbury and part of Dover. Democrat Eric Johnson won that seat. Now that puts the state house makeup at 201 Republicans, 195 Democrats, 2 independents, and 2 vacant seats.